Good afternoon and welcome. I'm Mike Coward, and alongside me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Thanks, Mike, and good afternoon to everybody. I've just come back from taking a look at conditions. Great conditions for cricket here, Mike. A big crowd will be pouring through the gates for the start of this one.
Thanks, James. Looking forward to this match. Should be close. Stark, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming on to bowl.
And the bowler is at the top of their run-up. Let's go. A four with the first ball of this batsman's innings. Terrific start.
High.
Oh, great shot. Massive. Maximum. What a shot and what a follow-up. Goes again. Maximum. Three sixes in a row.
Expensive over there, really giving away far too many. India 23 for none. The right arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl. Tries to go big again, but can only get four.
Right off the middle of the bat. Stupendous six.
Four runs to follow that six. This is great batting. tiniest edge. Or a big appeal.
There's a noise. That's back. That's out.
India should be happy with that over. Some very good batting.
That's four all the way.
They get back for two. And this is in the air.
And that's dropped. Oh, no.
That narrowly passes the bat on the way to the keeper. Good return from the deep. And two runs at it. 10 runs at it there. India, 47 for one. And there's air on this. And it's a huge hit. It's going all the way. That's six. Good effort, four runs. That's a huge shot. Well, the batsmen just giving their wicket away there.
Well, they finally managed to make the breakthrough, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great battle. don't think you can overstate the importance of this wicket on the map. That's a really key wicket, and got it first ball. Great bowling.
A very good over there. Two wickets taken. India, 64 for three.
The bowler will need to find a way back from this, being absolutely punished out there. Gone again. Big hitting. Blasting off again.
Nothing hard about that one. Easy catch. Batsman couldn't get out of the way of that. I thought I heard wood on that, but it was pad, a leg by. Huge wicket this. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is a massive breakthrough.
This is a mammoth task ahead for these batsmen, but they'll need to believe they can do it, or they certainly won't.
Bumrah, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack. Big edge.
The batsman's looking a bit shaky there. Didn't play that last ball well at all. Yeah. Boom! That's gone for six. Off the mark there. Great shot.
That's a solid shot.
Big appeal. Umpire gives it.
That's the end of the over. A wicket from it, but also runs. Australia, 12 for 1. Edged.
Quick to react and takes it.
Drop the catch.
The last delivery was a beauty. It got the nice thick edge, but nobody was there to take the catch.
Great fielding. That's a boundary save.
And they're off the mark with that one.
Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Fielders are after this.
Superb.
Kumar has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket. Australia, 21 for 2. Four runs to follow that six. This is great batting.
One run there.
That's a straight drive. That's exquisite batting.
That's a perfect example of how to play that shot.
Run saved with that effort. Middle of the bat, stands and delivers. Six runs. End of the over and some big scoring there. Australia, 37 for 2.
Bowler got a thin edge on that last one. How well did they bowl this? One run there.
Cuts it.
one bit.
That's gotta hurt.
Oh, good shot.
End of the over. 10 runs coming from it. Australia, 47 for 2. So, to finish this innings, Jalal. One bounce and bang into the pickets for 4. And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs. Four runs there, super shot.
Tremendous strike.
India had the runs on the board and were able to get home here. That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have